That we face is ourselves. It's not anything that's external or anything that's superficial. I think the greatest fear you face is yourself, because we all have dreams, and it's very scary sometimes to accept the dream that you have. And it's scarier still to say, okay, I want that. It's scary because you're afraid that if you put your heart and soul into it and you fail, then how are you going to feel about yourself? Right? So being fearless means putting yourself out there and going for it. No matter what, go for it. Not for anybody else, but for yourself.
In Miami or in Los Angeles?
Kobe up against Wade. They clear it out. He'll go past Wade. The follow away. All even. Tied at 99. 3.3 to play.
Beautifully in the box that you are comfortable dancing in. So like everybody's box is different. My box was to be extremely ambitious within the sport of basketball. Your box is different than mine, right? Every kid here has their own box, but it doesn't mean that your box isn't as beautiful as mine, right? Everybody has their own. It's your job to try to perfect it and make it as beautiful of a canvas as you can make it. And if you have done that, then you have lived a successful life. You have lived with Mamba mentality. Right? So it doesn't mean you have to go out here and do all of these crazy things. I'll have to be like this person or that person. No, what are you comfortable being? What is it that you want to do with your life? And once you have that, then you try to live it to the best of your ability.
Mason guards Kobe. 4 second difference. Bryant a three. Good! Kobe a three!
I feel good about myself if I wasn't doing everything I could to be the best version of myself. If I felt like I left anything on the table, it would eat away at me. I wouldn't be able to look myself in the mirror. Right? So the reason why I can retire now and be completely comfortable about it, because I know that I've done everything I could to be the best basketball player I could be. And so that's where it comes from for me. You can't leave any stone unturned.
Boy, the shot clock is going up. The triple. Yes! How about that elbow? Feeling good. 106-101 Lakers.
Be the best basketball player you can be, mm-hmm. Right? To do that, you have to practice, you have to train, right? You want to train as much as you can, as often as you can. So if you get up at 10 in the morning, train at 11, right? 12, say 12, train at 12, train for 2 hours, 12 to 2. You have to let your body recover. So you eat, recover, whatever. You get back out, you train, start training again at 6. Train from 6 to 8, right? And now you go home, you shower, you eat dinner, you go to bed, you wake up, you do it again, right? Those are two sessions, right? Now imagine you wake up at 3, you train at 4, you go 4 to 6, come home, breakfast, relax, so, blah, blah, blah. Now you're back at it again, 9 to 11, right? Relax, and now all of a sudden you're back at it again, 2 to 4, and now you're back at it again, 7 to 9. Look how much more training I have done by simply starting at 4, right? And so now you do that. And as the years go on, the separation that you have with your competitors and your peers just grows larger and larger and larger and larger and larger. And by year 5 or 6, doesn't matter what kind of work they do in the summer, they're never going to catch up because you're 5 years behind. Right? So it makes sense to get up and start your day early because you can get.
Kobe's a long three. Yes! The best finisher of the game has just done it again.
Now that I'm retired, you know, everything that I've learned from the game of basketball, I've carried it over into life. Mm-hmm. You know, like basketball's helped me be a better person, a better friend, a better father. Well, because there's life lessons that are within the game, mm-hmm. Like communication, like unselfishness, like attention to detail, and, empathy and compassion. Like all those things are in the game. And as an athlete, if we are aware of those things, it helps us become better human beings. And my goal has changed drastically as I got older. So like as a kid, I said, I want to be the best ever. Right? And now you go through your life and everything you do is trying to be the best ever, be the best ever, be the best ever. And as you get older, you start understanding that those things are very superficial things. Right? And everybody has a different opinion about it. No matter what you do, I can win 20 championships. There's always an opinion on who's the best. Everybody has different opinions. And so I started really kind of understanding maybe that's not the important thing.
OJ Mayo. He's got the pick, he's got the pop, the three. Yes! Yes! Kobe gives the Lakers.
Thank you.